Hello YouTube, this is DellModzZ. Today guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make your own boot logo. Boot logo is where when you turn on your PS3, you can change the way it looks. You don't have to say PS3, you can pretty much say it to anything you want. There's only one thing you are, actually two things. You need the software that I will have within the description right here. And the other thing is a jailbroken PS3. If you have those things, great, we can go ahead and do this video. If you don't, and you know how to pass on the video, it's okay, it's whatever. So first thing you guys want to do is you want to make your own logo. It doesn't have to be a logo, it just has to be something really cool in the picture format, PNG. So once you have that made and have it saved wherever you know where it's at, you just want to go ahead and click on this software, and it's going to ask you to open a folder up. I'm currently not on my other PC, I'm currently on one of my others, because I wanted to see and try some software on this PC to see if it's better than my other one. Yeah. Once this decides to play nice and open up for me, we'd be here today and skip it. So guys, once you have it open, you just want to go ahead and it'll bring up a window like this. I'm just going to choose a picture from my other PC because I have it linked through a service on my PC. So, let me find a photo for you guys. Just give me a sec. Choose a simple picture because, like I said, this is another PC and I don't have it turned down on my own. So that's that. I'm just gonna choose flowers. Sounds kind of homo-y, but honestly, it's whatever. Just wanna click open. I'm gonna bring a window open like this. Once you have it open, you wanna go ahead and click preview, show what it looks like. That's what it's gonna look like. So, yeah, I think that's pretty dope. High preview. And after that, you just wanna go ahead and choose where you want it to show up on your screen. I usually leave mine in center. Because it just looks better that way. You just went ahead and click convert, and wait for it to convert. It'll take a little while, so wait. Alright, now once the conversion is done, you want to go ahead and go where it's saved at. In my case, it was, I picked the picture out of pictures. So it's going to be inside here, and here it is right here. It's going to be the name of the picture, don't worry about it, it's not going to say anything else. And you want to click on it, and you're going to come up with these two folders. So, you're going to exit out of that. And we're going to do is we're going to launch an FTP server. Hold on, let me go and, something for you guys so you can see exactly what I'm doing. Sorry about this guys, I really did not expect this to take this long, but turns out, you know, things change. You never know. So yeah. Bang chigoing wing, dang dang. Sounds so homo, but oh well.
You know, if I say something.
Oh god. Alrighty, so once you have that, you just want to head click on.
Yeah.
Audio settings. There we go. Alright, so you just want to click on. Sorry, I'm getting my PPR set up so you can see what the heck I'm doing. If you won't, then it'll be crazy. As soon as it loads up. Alrighty, let me mute this real quick so it doesn't make like a noise for you. Mixer. There, mute. Okay, guys, if you're signed into PSN, you want to go ahead and sign out, because sometimes you can get banned. Odds of you being banned are very slim. So you're just going to go ahead and scroll over to Rebug Toolbox, which is, I believe, yeah, right here. You're going to start, launch the Rebug Toolbox program, or PKG, I'm sorry. And once it's launched, and you want to go to the FTP server, and you want to type in your PS3's IP. So mine is 10.0.0.6. And you just went ahead and click connect. Boom, we're connected. Now you should see these folders. You want to go ahead and click on Rebug Toolbox. And you want to go to VSH, click on that, and click on Resource, and you want to go over to your desktop. Mine's going to show it because it's not in the folder, but you want to go ahead and click on this. So that's open. You want to just go ahead and drag the, we're in the Resource folder, so you just want to drag the photo over to the Resource side, and it's going to ask you to override. Just go ahead and click yes, and now we're pretty much done. You can go ahead and exit out of the FTP server, go back to your PVR, and you just want to go down to restart system, go ahead and do full cycle on off, let it reboot. It's going to give you an error, I'm gonna give you an ear talking about me, because it's a blue screen, so don't worry about it. And there you go, guys, see? Perfect. One of a kind. and that's how you guys make your own custom boot logo on a PlayStation. The reason why my screen just went blue screen is because I had to turn HDMI off. But yeah, that's how you do that, guys. This is DellModzZ, and peace, guys. Like, sub, and comment.